That old man is Steve Judd. He don't look like much to me.
Son, I was Starr for 6 years with that old man. I was his deputy most of the time. Once he was mine. Don't ever play him short.
I just don't figure him to be any trouble, that's all.
I hope you're right, boy. I surely hope you're right. I'll be at the line. You demonstrate how impressed you are and do it with your mouth shut.
Hi, Mr. Weston.
Evening, honey.
Oh, Heck. Stop that.
What did I do?
Never mind what you did. Don't do it in here.
Can I pick you up in an hour?
I think so.
Too bad, because Heck won't be there.
Why not?
Because if I can't, you won't.
Still keeping records, eh?
You know me, creature of habit.
Somebody else wants to know you, my partner, Heck Longtree. You're blessed to hear the way he admires you.
How do you do?
Howdy.
Have a chair. Showing your age, aren't you?
Huh?
Interfering in a young man's love life?
He's got more important things on his mind, haven't you? Haven't you? Yes, sir, and so have I. Been considering your problem, think maybe I can solve half of it, perhaps the whole thing. I know a fella who's got an overwhelming hankering for a little old-time activity.
It seems to me a man would have to be pretty hard up to want to risk his life for $10 a day.
$10 a day?
Not hard up, just fed up. Out shooting the rubes for nickels and dimes, takes all the free drinks I can get to put me to sleep at night. My partner feels the same way. Don't you?
Yeah.
I don't think I'd want to hire a boy.
Boy? What do you mean, a boy?
Steve, this boy's a good deal less than green.
He can't have too much behind him.
That's where you're wrong. He's been dogging after me for better than 3 years.
Pretty. Too bad he can't keep it clean. Boys nowadays, no pride, no self-respect. Plenty of gall, but no sand. Now, you take that race today.
What about that race?
Well, at that distance, no horse in the world could beat a camel.
Are you calling me a cheat?
Well, if he don't, I will.
Go get him, Tiger. You're doing fine. Just fine.
Think, Steve?
I think he's wonderful.
He'll do. He'll do just fine.